can see the explosion from here. Now, there's probably more napalm tanks in the building. Take care of them first, then see what you can do about Pharaoh.
Active echo beacon detected.
So goddamn long.
Sorry, I had a problem with the tank strap. Should be all good now.
About fucking time.
Got one.
Someone should have told Pharaoh that lighting up was bad for his health. With him out of the way, and their main source of napalm out of commission, the cleaners are going to be a lot easier to deal with. A lot of people on the streets are going to owe you their lives, whether they know it or not. Good work.
Okay, Agent. Those reports of Riker's activity on Lex.
This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees. There's no one who can replace Luray Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
They're holding three of my people there. If you can get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be grateful.
All right. Get them out first, but don't jeopardize me. We're going in on your heels. The jailbreak ends here.
Doing good work, but we can't let up now.
What the hell does it take to get this thing working?
Best gear in the city. Check it out.
So, what looks good to you? No big deal.
See you around.
I've got great deals for you. Got a deal.
Keep fighting a good fight. Doing what I can for you.
A new agent is joining your team. Alert. An agent is leaving the team.
You looking for anything?
You are now entering a safe area.
Once again, wouldn't you know it? Hope folks are holding up okay in your neighborhood or containment zone or whatever the hell they're calling it this week. The chance we got is if we all come together on this, help each other out. We're New Yorkers, that's what we do. Remember that. Because we're gonna be tested.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area. No agent has joined your team.
Careful.
An agent is now leaving your team.
Stupid. Over here.
A new agent is joining your team.
Don't ask where this came from. Come on, you're killing me here. What are you waiting for?
Alert! An agent is leaving the team.
This is the shit you need.
Biohazard warning. Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
Warning. Now entering Dark Zone. Team requires aid immediately. Another agent has joined your team.
glad you haven't bailed. I got nothing you want.
An agent is now leaving your team. A new agent is joining your team. An agent has left your team. Another agent has joined your team.
What are you waiting for?
An agent is now leaving your team.
Guys, you can pass rather on me. Let's go.
I got what you need.
Don't ask where it came from.
Oh, you'll be back.
Biohazard warning. Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
Here we go! Cookie! 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 Cook
down.
Stupid! Over here!
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
Very touchy.
Reloading. Drop that torch.
Move its guard, guys.
Come here to me.
Oui. Non. Non.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Let's go around.
don't. Let's go for an inspection, maybe. Let's try this one.
Biker.
back up.
Readings indicate this area is safe. Detected.
Best prices, best gear. Come and take a look.
Good evening, Mr. and Mrs. New York City, from East to Hudson and Bronx to Queens and all the garden.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
Agent, communications are being disrupted, and we need someone to reconnect the things which are being disconnected, literally as well as metaphorically. Seems to me like we can never really communicate with each other, but still, they'd like it fixed, so please, get on that.
Your generosity is appreciated.
You're so tough.
Agent, you did it. If only all of our deepest desires could be met in such a simple exchange. Ask and receive. Wouldn't that be nice, Agent? A safe area.
All your cars, calling all cars.
See what you've been missing.
Agent, you done what we asked.
When you
look at the property of a person,
you can get dark. Now I know what you're saying.
Exiting the safe area.
You looking for anything?
Now entering a safe area. Warning, now leaving the safe area. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Warning. Readings indicate this is contaminated.
You know you want what I'm selling.
Now leaving the contaminated area. You are now entering a safe area.
Hey, I got what you need.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Maybe I got some, maybe I don't.
Shit, was that gunfire?
Like this is nothing but a golden opportunity to steal shit.
You looking for anything?
Medicine, I'm talking about. Even use. I mean, who the fuck needs a goddamn plan?
Now entering a safe area.
New York, you are listening to Rick Velassi, and wouldn't you know it, the Tri-State area's favorite pirate radio podcast. Probably its only pirate radio podcast.
Warning, now we're exiting the safe area.
been missing.
Hey, New York. It's your Uncle Ricky.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area. Safe area.
I can't tell. And to be honest, I don't care. Could be 4 a.m. for all I know. What I do have is a little more info on that Directive 51 stuff. So, remember I was talking about the sleeper agents embedded across America? All thanks to the ultra-classified Directive 51 signed by the President? Turns out some of them have already been activated and were secretly supervising the initial treatment operations. You remember that lovely cattle pen they sent sick people to? And nobody ever came out? Well, when the shit hit the fan in there, all the agencies bugged out. JTF, National Guard, everybody.
See what you've been missing?
Agent. I would say it's nice to meet you, but is it? I mean, survival is really the question.
Agent? We have a supply drop endangered, sending you the coordinates. Funny how we call the most important things in life. Weapons, food, and medicine, supplies. As if that makes it hurt less when we lose it.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area. Alert, an agent has left your team.
Bees. How the hell should I know? Ugh, Jesus, there's bees on me.
Good, good. They're still active. The honeybees work all winter if they have food. Do they look well?
They look like bees. The city is going to hell, Dad. Why am I doing this?
I do it myself, but they've shut down the buses. Hey, look, honey, the winter won't last forever and we have to be ready for spring. You look after the hive and soon we'll have honey again. It'll be fun.
Agent, you retrieved the supplies. Gotta admit, I wonder sometimes if it's worth struggling so much. The entropy is so great. Does the very struggle against it make it worth the while? Good question, Agent. Over. Agent, communications are being disrupted. And we need someone to reconnect the things which are being disconnected. Literally, as well as metaphorically. Seems to me like we can never really communicate with each other. But still, they'd like it fixed, so please, get on that.
Cry all you want. Bingo!
You...
Agent is joining your team.
Mr. and Mrs. New York City, from East to Hudson and Bronx to Queens and all the garbage scows at sea, except Staten Island. You're not a Rick Velassi here again with Wouldn't You Know It. I keep trying to convince myself this is all just paranoid delusions. I'm not succeeding, New York. I am not succeeding. But some of you out there have been asking me to find out the name of this sleeper agency activated by Directive 51. From what I've been able to find out, it's so secret, they just call it the Division. Which, I have to say, seems appropriate. I mean, I don't know what good it's supposed to do. It certainly didn't save us when the green poison hit. The only thing it's good at is making us wonder who among us is secretly a sleeper agent. Turning us all against each other, dividing us. That's the beauty of this super classified bullshit. We all start suspecting each other while the East Village burns. Yeah, the Division seems pretty damn good at that, America. Fuck yeah.
Yo, check this out.
Agent, people are being held hostage by some Rikers. Those are the facts. It's not my place to say if those hostages are distressed, excited, or relieved to be in such a place of danger. Nonetheless, we are suggesting you put an end to it for practical reasons.
Check me a new coat. I'd rather die than be back in prison.
Nobody will be telling us what to do no more.
Gonna fucking take this city. Fuck. Ran out of vodka.
Agent is down. Readings indicate this area is safe.
got on this.
Looking for anything?
Hear something?
Found the bastard!
No!
Best prices, best gear. Come and take a look.
Hey,
You know you want what I'm selling.
You looking for anything?
Come take a look.
Feast your eyes on Manhattan's best selection.
All right, we'll start here and work our
way. Hey, the happy customer is the best customer.
Do the quick fixes first. Come back to the big job.
Thank you.
notification. Any attempt to steal a weapon from a JTF operative will be dealt with harshly. Perpetrators will be removed from the secure area immediately.
This stuff, it's calling to you.
I'm sure I've got everything you need.
I do believe I would murder someone right now for a hot latte. I'd settle for a basic cup of joe. This stuff is... it's what we got. At least we're still around to drink it.
I think we're done.
You came to the right place.
Sorry I couldn't help. You there.
Check out the selection. Let's do this again. You came to the right place. Until next time.
Hey, come on over.
Most people would have walked right by.
Down. We got a hostile. Got a tangle. Down. finally. Oh, thank you so much. That was terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
If you ever need backup, you let me know.
Seems like everyone's out for themselves now. Not you.
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, shit. Oh, no.
Your funeral! One's looking for trouble here.
Like you, we'll make it through.
Hey, you just made a friend today.
Don't be pointing that at me.
This is a joke. It's not funny.
Don't do it.
my job! There is no sense wasting bullets on me.
Definitely a gun.